As you guys know, I've been traveling a lot recently and my skin really needs a break. I start with a green clay mask to unclog my pores. It was a much needed detox. Moving on to some treatment with the salicylic acid serum to treat all my breakouts. It's perfect for sensitive and acne prone skin. Finishing up with my new favorite day moisturizer that not only calms my skin but leaves me feeling hydrated and glowing.